We were trailblazing. Money forsaken. 20 different ways you can get to Florida. I'm barely surviving. Rocket roll is reviving. I just wish eating acid was as fun as in the early 2000s. I was eating underside of a spoon. They gave me good advice, but I guess I was immune. Not enough sun and too much moon. And that's a motif that I'm sure we will return to soon. Yeah. Alright. Yeah.
See, when I was a kid, I was dosed with acid, and ever since then, I've been totally blasted. Hope you don't think my life is totally ratchet. When you watch me fall apart, baby, I just can't stand it. It's not like I don't need privacy. I'm just tired of you watching me silently. You're just waiting for me to act violently, and now I'm watching you back. See the irony.
You can't pretend you haven't fun.
soft. I'll be fucking your wife and drinking Bloody Mary. Don't look away. Always shit, and you're full of bad habits. That is just how it feels to be a working class faggot. When they make life a trip and strip you of your baggage, you will always fucking feel irreversibly damaged. Trust me, I know. This world wasn't made for you in mind, and trust me, it eats me up all the time. Is the game worth playing if you know you can't win it? Is the price too high on the cost of living? Am I being kicked out of my own existence? I can't ever be the person that you envisioned. And I'm sorry, I know. This world wasn't made with me in mind. And I'm sorry for wasting everyone's time, wasting everyone's time. Baby, only got mine. Wasting everyone's time. Rest your overworked and manic mind.
Trigger warning.
like a picture of yourself at that party. Someone comments says you look really good in that. For a few seconds feel not as bad. Try to fuck that girl you've been talking to lately. She does coke and she's always shaking. Stuck like resin on a coffee table. A sneeze could knock you over. Not that stable. Woo! I hold the fire, the gasoline and lighter. I'm soaking wet and the hereditary bed. I'm gonna kill myself somehow if it's driving my car too fast or living a life that's bad for when I turn like 80 years old. And they'll all say she just could have made 5 more if she made better decisions. But I guess that's what we live with and die.
Yes, it means I'm fine. I am the second coming of the American fail daughter. Stretching anxiously from pharmacy to pharmacy, my most luxurious piece of retail is a padded cell. I wear my disease as a fashion statement as I swallow the catwalk whole. It's never been enough to satisfy me. It will never be enough to satisfy me. I'll never have enough. I'll never have enough. Oh, how beauty is wasted on the non-existent. Oh, how the intangible howls. Oh, how I love being scared of what I cannot understand.
Oh, yeah!
This is what keeps me watching television. This is what keeps the servers running.
Thank you.
There it is. There it is. There it is.